Wow.
Why, hello. I'm doing something special. Now, I did used to work at Dairy Queen. Not Dairy Queen. Wendy's. What am I saying? I used to work at Wendy's when I was a teenager. So I have a leftover apron. So this is how we were taught to tie our aprons. I feel like a warrior. So hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I just hit 150,000 subscribers and like that's insane. So today I'm gonna try and bake 150 cupcakes. Oh boy. I'm just gonna jump straight into it. I kind of did the math in my head. 150 mini cupcakes. Each one comes with 24. So here I have three boxes of cake. One box makes 24 regular size cupcakes. So since I'm making the mini ones, I just kind of assumed that this would probably be 24 split in half. So it'd make 48. I'm gonna do half white and half pink as I have red food coloring here. We just have our mixing bowls, our eggs. And finally, I have four different piping bags. I've sprinkled put my hair up so we can be sanitary and not get hair in there. And I'm gonna wash my hands. We're gonna go straight into it. Each box requires three egg whites, not three full eggs. So I have that here. So we cannot break the yolk. I broke it. Oh my god. A little bit's fine. Whatever. I'm just gonna use my fingers. What am I doing? Oh my god. Like, oh, it's leaking. So we are putting this in our big bowl. So each box is one cup of water, so we're gonna add three cups of water. One, two, three. Honestly though, I'm really shook I hit 150,000. I wish I could look like better in this video to celebrate, but you know what, I got an eye issue right now, so that's more important, but it's fine. This smells so good. I feel like I need to be here, but I'm too tall. Like, hello? This is it for now. Mix this. Oh my god. This smells so good. You shouldn't eat a lot of raw egg. This little amount is like 1/500th of an egg. I literally feel like a soccer mom baking a bunch of cupcakes that no one asked for to bring it to like the after party for the soccer game when we win. I want to be that woman. Look at my batter. I bought exactly like 160 of these things. Oops. Okay, that is 48 done. I have to be very strategic with this to make sure I don't overdo it and then I have to open another box because I have one more box of cake just in case I messed up with the ratios. Oh boy, wish me luck. Oh, I already messed that up. Now we're gonna put these in the oven. See, preheated for 10 minutes. And in 10 minutes, I'll check with a toothpick to see when they're done. Frankly, I think I'm gonna have just enough batter. That is pressure. I love baking and cooking, so it's really nice to like bake something for the family, you know, and like give everyone a reason to smile. A little cupcake, you feel? Or if any loved ones you know currently are at work during this situation, bake some goods, give it to them so they can have a good day at work. Yeah, baking's a nice way to show people that you care. And I wanna make this for my family and for my sister. I really hope she can take some to work to give it to some of her other co-workers and stuff, so yeah. So I think I'm gonna start putting together the frosting just cuz. And the thing about frosting that's very misleading is there's so much air in it. Well, it's red dye, but red and white make pink, right? Oh my god, I want to make like a baby pink. Baking is so fun. Baking just makes me happy. I swear, everyone's baking. Oh, I was supposed to put two in here, not just one. Good job, Tanya. Oh my gosh. Oh, did I? Yeah, that's the first stain. Oh my god, I feel like a kid all over again.
Oh, I might have made an oopsie.
Oh no. I think I overfilled the cupcake. I'm scared to look at them.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, I almost dropped them. So I'm not gonna do the other batches on camera because it's a waste of time. And I'll show you guys when they're all cooked. So all the cupcakes are baked. I have them on the table. So I'm gonna show you guys how I organized it. Of 150K. Oh my god. So if any of you don't believe me and you want to count, that is exactly 150 cupcakes. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 75, exactly half. So we're gonna start from this one. I put this here to like mark it. 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, that's the 100th one. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 128, 129, 130, 131, 132, 133, 134, 135, 136, 137, 138, 139, 140, 141, 142, 143, 144, 145, 146, 147, 148, 149, 150. There we have it, 150. So I have my icing bags here. I'm gonna make like white, pink, white, pink, or pink, white, pink, white. I think I might do pink, white, pink, white. Yeah, this is it. Both my bags are empty, and it's crazy how I made exactly 150 cupcakes, no extra, and how the exact amount of icing I made is gonna be the exact amount I need. I had to wash my hands because it was way too slippery with icing all over. This should be the perfect amount. Wait, this was supposed to be pink, right? Yeah, pink, white, pink. Oh my god! My dad's home. Final step is to dunk them in sprinkles. Okay, so I'm gonna dump the white ones in sprinkles. I can't believe I'm gonna have just enough of everything. Just enough.
Oh.
Just enough icing, made just enough batter, just enough sprinkles. Look how many sprinkles I have left. Nothing. I'm done. That's cool, eh?
Very nice.
That's so cool. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. So here we have it, 150 cupcakes for 150,000 subscribers. Each cupcake is individually sprinkled all the way around. Wow. Here are my 150 cupcakes for 150,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. I really appreciate it. This isn't a traditional milestone, but to me it is. We're stuck in quarantine. We can't go out and have some fun, so I decided to have fun in my own house. So everyone in my house is gonna take some to work. This took me 3 hours. I had to ice each individual cupcake, but I'm so happy with how it turned out. I wish I could give you all one, but regarding the circumstances, we can't do that. Thank you for putting up with me. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you smash the thumbs up button. Subscribe down below with notifications turned. I will see you very shortly with new videos on this channel. Once again, thank you. I love you, and I'll see you soon. Peace.